You're here looking for someone? Maybe. Some missing señorita?
Ashley, where are you?
Your soul requires cleansing.
Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. I'm hearing the president's orders and...
What is that? What do we do?
The last lambs are escaping.
We need to go! I'm gonna get you home safe.
You can stop right there.
Ada? Who are you? What are you doing here?
My faithful disciple will show her the path.
Ashley, run!
The entire world shall overflow with his grace.
What's happening to me?
Now, abandon your body.
Leave the girl. She's lost no matter what.
Now that he has chosen death.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Blackout on the way.
this world pretending. I will hold you and protect you. So let love warm you till the morning. I'll stay with you by your side. Close your tired eyes and I'll wait. Soon I'll see your smile in a dream.
Baby, don't worry. It's okay. I'll always be with you.
Should have to suffer such loss. You know, I meant it when I said I understand how you feel. But if you hold on to the sadness, it'll weigh you down like an anchor. It wasn't the UCA that made the final decision. It was APAC, a private corporation.
So let love warm you till the morning.
Well?
We'll be right back.
What would it mean to you if the world was comprised of informational particles instead of physical particles? Oh, I got a little ahead of myself. I am TJ Kemp from NCSoft. Welcome to Project M. How would the fabric of simulated reality change our perceived world if we could tamper with the arrangement of those particles? This very idea is what sparked Project M. The informational particles that shape Project M's world can transform reality based on your choices. And each choice you make will change your experience. The information that exists in the present reality determines how the world will unfold. Value every encounter and every moment. These will be essential in the world of Project M. This is where our journey ends for now. I look forward to seeing you all again soon.
Counter-Strike match, information can mean the difference between success or failure. As a result, smoke grenades have become a cornerstone of team tactics. With Counter-Strike 2's new game engine, we've evolved smokes and made them dynamic. Smoke grenades now create volumetric 3D objects that live in the world. Now, not only do all players see the same smoke regardless of position, but the smoke can interact with the environment in interesting ways. It reacts to lighting, grows to fill spaces naturally. The shape of the smoke cloud can be pushed and carved by bullets and grenades. In Counter-Strike 2, smoke grenades provide even more tactical opportunities. They're just going to look and play better.
We all come to a story with hopes and expectations, looking for an answer. Sometimes it would be better to live with that hope, without ever finding the story. This is not the story you want it to be. This story will eat you alive. This story is a monster. And monsters wear many faces.